Global Eco Cooperative Movement. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 447.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution-creating models in the service of all life on this planet.
My name is Jay Sable, and I'm the executive director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. One Community is bringing together people with the consciousness and the desire for the highest good of all life on this planet to build sustainable, self-replicating, and regenerative teacher demonstration hubs as a pathway to global sustainability. And the way that we're making them self-replicating is by making them easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrators attractive enough to spread on their own. And so this is our October 17th, 2021 edition of our weekly progress update. And today's topic is global eco-cooperative movement. And when I talk about self-replicating teacher demonstration hubs, this is it. It's creating this global cooperative, eco-cooperative movement so that anybody who wants to can participate in generating the open source tools, tutorials, resources, and do-it-yourself instructions necessary to replicate everything that you see happening in the background of this video and so much more, and then building a global eco-cooperative movement dedicated to evolving, expanding, demonstrating that and more, so that there is something available for everybody that's interested in making their lives more sustainable and contributing to a sustainable civilization that will benefit the entire human organism. You know, right now, the way that we're living is really objectively not sustainable. And so our goal is to demonstrate that radical sustainability can provide a better way of living than the way that most people are living right now. And to demonstrate that, not just to show it on a website, but to provide a place where people can come and experience that and see that everything that they experience is also open source so that they can replicate it in their own lives, either as another complete teacher demonstration hub that will then teach others how to create teacher demonstration hubs as well. And while doing that, simultaneously setting them free from traditional jobs, the traditional work environment, and creating their living experience as the greatest asset that they are sharing, as the commodity that they are exporting without having to export it, that people will come to experience because it's so amazing. You know, people right now go to Club Med, they take cruises, they vacation. What if we could create the vacation experience as a living experience? What if we could take the idea of Airbnb and create an entire community dedicated to that, where the more fun and enjoyment and more activities and amazing things that we're demonstrating within that community, like a Club Med, you know, 100 different things to do, all within walking distance, all included in the experience, free to those that are there visiting and experience that, and free to those that are living there, 100 different things to do, all within walking distance, and sharing that with the world as the living experience that is One Community. People taking their passions and the things that they love to do most and sharing those with their community so that visitors can come and experience that, and open sourcing and free sharing that as our pathway to spreading the idea and getting as many people involved around the world as possible. A global eco-cooperative movement built on people having more fun and living more enjoyable, more holistic, more enriching lives and sharing that with the world. That is what we're up to, and that's the life I want to live. That's the life I want to share. And I've experienced all these different pieces in all these different ways, and now it's time to bring all that together. And this is what our team, which at this point has included over 600 volunteers, we're a 100% volunteer organization. We're a nonprofit organization, we're a non-governmental organization, 100% volunteer, including myself, creating this because we want to live this way and we want to share this living this way as the foundation of this global eco-cooperative movement, being the first teacher demonstration hub. And we're creating software to organize all this, our global organization collaboration. You know, we're creating the food, the energy, the housing. We've taken the emotional foundations of sustainability also and included those which we've identified as fulfilled living practices, as what we call highest good approaches to education, highest good approaches to economics, and true earth stewardship, and combining that with the physical foundations, the food, the energy, the housing, to create this way of living and showing what's possible. When you ask the question, what is the best that we can do? What is it that we can create that would be for the highest good of all people in life on this planet, that would first and foremost benefit us? It would also benefit our friends and our family and our community, would benefit our region, would benefit our nation, would benefit the planet, and creating a cooperative and a collaborative based on that idea, that concept of a world working together to create a better world for everybody and to create a world for the first time in human history that truly works for everyone. Simultaneously addressing the greatest challenges of this generation and generations to come through a model like this that is based on the idea that if you provide enough for people, if you provide enough so that people are living fulfilled and so that they have their needs fully and completely met, and it generates a surplus that can then be provided to others, that people that have their needs met will do that, will share that surplus, because we are an empathic civilization. We care about other people and we want to make a difference. People, humanity as a whole, if their needs are met and they're not struggling, most people, and by most I mean almost all people, will give that extra food to somebody. If they see somebody starving in front of them, they have enough for themselves, they will give it to help another person. You know, if they have enough for themselves, they will give. And so One Community is designed to meet those needs completely and to work as a cooperative and a collaborative then to give it all away, to open source and free share it and build this global eco-cooperative movement by making this version of sustainability and every single individual component within it easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough so that it will spread on its own, providing something for everybody, taking all the combinations of building an evolution of sustainability and showing, like, by living fully sustainable like this and working in cooperation and collaboration, we can create a way of living that most people will consider to be far superior to the way that they're living right now. And so for people that are drawn to that, giving them the path, clearly defining the path, exactly how much will it cost, exactly how much time can you expect it to take, what are the steps that need to be taken to create this, and then creating versions of that around the world so that they address the different diversity of challenges and different ecosystems and different environments, different social environments, different economic environments, and showing how to tackle those, creating a global suite of solutions, a global eco-cooperative movement, showing how you can address these challenges in any environment, in any situation, and with a diversity that is as creative as the human spirit, so that everybody's interests can be reflected in some way. And if your interests aren't, giving a clear path so that you have exactly what you need to demonstrate what it is, what your version of the most amazing living environment could possibly be. And showing that the foundations of sustainability are the keys to reducing the cost of living, collaboration, creating more time to do the things that we want to do, and just radically improving the efficiency over what right now is an everyone for themselves paradigm. And by what I mean by that is, like, right now everybody's doing all these little things just for themselves instead of working together, where in cooperation and collaboration, you know, if you were really close and super close friends with just your neighbors, wherever it is you're living right now, you know, one person could do the grocery shopping for several. And you could get together with three or four people and do grocery shopping for 50, as an example. You could do the same thing for preparing food. You could do the same thing for childcare. You could do the same thing for laundry and a whole bunch of other examples where cooperation and collaboration is just better and more efficient. And through that, you can take that efficiency and that extra time and energy that everybody would have to create a better environment for everybody that would make the whole living experience better as well. So this is what One Community is creating. And this is the world that we see, a world that works for everybody within our lifetime. So yeah, thanks for watching to the end. Click and subscribe if you'd like to support us. Stick around for a couple more minutes if you'd like to see the details on all the major components of our project. Visit our website if you would like to see all the open source tools and content that we've created and free resources. And visit our weekly updates blog if you'd like to see the specifics of what every single member of our team has accomplished in this last week. Visit the blog with this name and this number and you'll see what that is. And till next week, we will, of course, keep on keeping on. Thanks for following our progress.
The One Community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One Community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free, shared, and duplicable growing environments.
The next component is highest good education. This component is complete and pretty much ready to launch once we're on the property.
One Community's approach to highest good education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The One Community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.